My name is Pulkit and we are from 5D.
Hi, my name is Srivas and I am from 5D.
Today, we are going to show you a water-powered windmill. Mostly windmill work in wind, but this works in water. When we pump, the water comes from this and goes into the pump. From the pump, the water is transferred into this bottle. From the bottle, it comes here. Now you would be thinking, why doesn't it directly go here? It comes here because this works as a switch. If we off this, the water comes here and doesn't move forward. It works all this works like there's a wall over here. Once it's on it, the wall goes up, and once we off it, the wall comes down. This stops the water to move ahead. From the pipe, there are like two pipes. Sending water from a place to another. And the water doesn't come out of here as there's a pipe in here. The water doesn't come out of here. The water doesn't come out of here because there's also a wall over here. This wall doesn't allow the water to come out of the pump into this side. It only allows the water to come from this pipe. And same thing is over here. From here, the water pressure moves the motor, which moves this. The chain is there that moves this, which moves the fan. From here, the water falls down, comes back into this pipe and goes back here. It moves as a reverse. We again start pumping, the same thing again happens. Thank you.